guys. So I'm back, wearing the same lipstick. I'm gonna be doing my monthly favorites. These nails. Oh my God, Vicky, where are your nails from? Where did you go? What did you do? Where did you get them? Is them acrylics? Where I get those from? What polish is that? These nails are press-ons. And these are by Nail Her. And as you can see, it's spelled like that. They're just regular press-ons, guys. They're nothing fancy. Well, they are fancy. They're fancy press-ons. What I love about these press-ons, as opposed to like press-ons that you get from like Revlon or whatever at the grocery store, is these are reusable. I don't really know if you can reuse regular press-ons, but these press-ons, like if you pop off, if they pop off, you can just stick them back on with some glue. It comes with a set of 24 nails, 12 different sizes. It comes with a nail file and nail glue. And I've been wearing these for about 2 weeks. For about a week now. I've just been putting them back on whenever they pop off using the glue. So it's pretty simple to do. They are metallic, so even though some of the polish has come off of some of them, they look a little ratched because I got glue all over my hands. Guys, I was doing the most when I put these on, okay? So I kind of messed them up, and you can't really tell from far away, but up close you can tell that I've like pretty much worn these all the way out. So I'm excited to wear these now because these are silver and they have little designs on some of the nails. So that should be cute. Even though I hate when one nail is different from all the rest of them, I hate that. I hate that trend. I don't know who started that trend, but I hate that trend. I like for all my nails to match. But I'm really excited about those. So I got the silver ones and I also got the gold ones that I have on right now. This is the box that it came in. These are 24K and the silver ones are Metallic Maven. They also have a style called Samantha. And if you guys watch Battle Ash has her own design for Nail Her, and that's how I found out about it, because her signature black striped nail that she wears. Thought that those were just adorable. So I was gonna order those first, but I am gonna go and get the Samantha ones too. I think they're all on sale actually. I'll put a link in the description box to Nail Her. I'm not sponsored by them or anything. I just wanted to mention them in this video. So you guys saw me mention in my last favorite/haul video, these Real Techniques brushes. Really love this brush for contouring. It just glides, it glides the product on so smoothly. These brushes are really easy to clean. I don't know, it's just perf, like it's perfect. And I was really considering getting the NARS Eda brush, but my Makeup Forever Pro Finish Powder, I love the finish. It reminds me a lot of the MAC Mineralize Skin Finish Powder because it doesn't go on cakey. And it's not as thick as like, say, the Studio Fix Powder by MAC, but it just has this really nice finish to it, a pro finish. Maybe that's why they call it pro finish. You know. This is Laura Mercier Setting Powder. This is their Universal Invisible Loose Setting Powder. It's super small, I know. But that's because it is like a sample size. I got it in one of my glam bags, but it's actually a really good powder. Like, it's amazing. I mix it sometimes with my Ben Nye banana powder. I got that tip from Miss Rosh Posh. If you know the technique called baking or cooking your concealer under your eyes to kind of help set it, this works amazing. About a year ago, I was using the Black Radiance pressed powder, and this is the color Ebony. I was using the color Rich Mahogany, but I got Ebony on accident. But it works just as fine. But I really love this powder for contouring, guys. Like, I don't know, I stopped using it for a while and I picked it back up the other day and it just makes my contour look so fleeky. So I'm glad that I went and picked it up from Wally World. So I went to Bath & Body Works earlier this month. I got two things, well, I got three things. One of them is that candle back there, which is the same as this candle. This is the Lemon Mint Leaf candle. This is bae. This candle is bae. You guys know I love candles. During the winter time, you guys know that my favorite was the vanilla pumpkin marshmallow, and I really love black tie. I really love mahogany teak wood. This is my favorite spring candle right now. I'm just in love with anything that's mint smells. Mint is just my life. It smells so fresh. It makes my house smell so fresh because my nose is stopped up, so I can barely smell it. But the little that I can smell, it's just making my life. I also bought this soap, and this is the deep cleansing soap in the scent Honolulu Sun. I love this soap. It reminds me a lot of Hawaii. Well, it reminds me of, I've been to Florida a couple times too, so it kind of reminds me of Florida. I don't know, I just really love tropical climates. Even though I don't really swim in the ocean, I just like the ambiance. Maybe it's the ambiance. I just like the ambiance of being on a beach. So this reminds me of those trips. It gives me like that nostalgic feeling, you know, like when you think back on a memory, it makes you all warm and fuzzy inside. That's what it feels like when I'm washing my hands with this, because it smells like the beach, you know, and it makes me want to be there chilling on a beach. It makes me love washing my hands. Like, I don't know. It just really makes me love washing my hands. Like, I've never been so addicted to a soap before, but this is my fave. Last fave that I want to mention is something that I've only been using for like a couple days. This is the Clarisse Sea Salt Solutions Rapid Detox Charcoal Exfoliate. You can either use this on its own or you can mix it with a face wash. The first time that I used it, I mixed it with my Glam Glow face wash, which is already a charcoal face wash. So, I mean, it's like dual action charcoal. I just love scrubs because I feel like it gets off the dead skin. And you guys have been wondering what I've been using on my skin to help clear it up. And the only thing that I've changed recently is the face wash that I use. So I use my Glam Glow face wash and I use this Clarisse, sea salt scrub that you saw me open in my Groupon unboxing. It has charcoal in it to dissolve blackheads, almond flour to brighten, and sea salt to clarify. You know, they say that charcoal is like a vacuum, like it sucks out all of the grime and dirt out of your skin. So using this on top of my Glam Glow face wash is probably really clearing up my skin really well. It's pulling all the impurities out. I have noticed that my skin does look and feel so much better since I've been using products that are infused with charcoal. So you guys should try charcoal like face scrubs and face washes and things like that, because they really do help with purifying and clearing out your pores. My pores have gotten a lot smaller and my skin is not as rough. My breakouts don't last as long. Oh, I want to talk about something else too. Hold on. Josie Maran Argan Oil Light. This is what I use to moisturize my face at night before I go to bed. I was using the Josie Maran Argan Oil, the regular one. I love slathering my face with oil at night. I just think that that helps a lot with my oil production throughout the day. I decided to try the light one because it is going to be a little warmer because I was going to Texas, which is a lot more hot and humid. I wanted to get something that was a little more lightweight. Oh no, I actually bought this before I went to Mexico. So Texas and Mexico is the same thing. And I really, really love it. It's 100% pure argan oil, so it's not gonna break you out or anything if you try it. I really love using oils on my face before I go to bed. It just makes my skin feel so much better. And it doesn't leave you with like this oily residue. You don't wake up with like a super oily face or anything. So I really, really like using this on my face. You guys know that I do my app of the month segment. And unfortunately, I don't have any like new apps to talk about that I like am super excited about or anything. You guys know about my Depop shop. If you do not know, I am on Depop selling some of my items. The items are selling fast. So you guys, when I post items, please make sure that you're checking back frequently because I am selling out of stuff pretty quick. Actually, I have an update for my Depop. I have free shipping on all US items. So if you are in the US and you want to buy something from my Depop shop, shipping is free now. So yeah, this is my Depop. They're selling pretty fast, but I still have some things left and I'm gonna be adding some more stuff soon. So be sure to check that out. Be sure to follow me on Depop. My name is not Vicky Logan, it is Vicky Lou. I cannot change it, so it's just Vicky Lou. I made the shop before my last name changed. I think that's all for this video. So if you guys have any questions, please let me know. Be sure to check the description box for all the information you need. I will have my links and everything in there. You guys be sure to check out the cards if anything that you need to know that I did not mention in this video that I need for you to know, it'll be in the videos that I linked on the side. I love you guys. Thank you guys for watching. And I will talk to you guys in my next video, okay? Squat. I'm so hyper tonight, guys. Like, it's so weird. Like, I think I'm just happy that I'm not sick anymore. Ready to go. God is just good. All the time. Yes, he is. All the time.